he didn't even go out.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. I was thinking maybe because the other one pushed a little bit, but he pushed and then he stepped back.
Yeah, so it's not pushing.
You don't have Moldova open
this year, no. A lot of political problems.
Oh, I see. Okay.
And also because we didn't apply for, it was not in time for applying.
Okay.
Now, no, we, yeah, yeah. Last year, me and Stefan, we did a lot of work. We did all of the organization.
Yeah.
But they didn't pay us anything.
They didn't pay anything?
Anything.
For the tournament?
For the tournament, for the organization, for everything. They didn't pay anything.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
So we don't want to do something anymore. Because they're stupid.
Oh, you don't make an agreement with them before contract?
Not really. But we work, you know, 3 months before the championship and 1 month after. We did everything, transportation, hotel, everything. Like, it's a lot of work.
Yeah.
And even, you know, we put in a plan for like rent or the contract of people who will put this mat, who will put everything on sports hall. They say, oh no, we don't need this, you will put it. No, we did like everything we did, like, all the work. And in the end...
But these people, are they the same people who were against Stefan before, you know, 2 years ago, 3 years ago?
What?
Two, 3 years ago,
yeah?
Stephanie told me that they wanted him not to be the director, you know, they wanted him out. The same people?
No, not the same people, another guy. And that people who work in the federation, they don't know that you need to apply for 2-1. That thing know only me and Steven, so we didn't.
So they wanted to make Moldova open this year, but they didn't know.
They didn't know how to